Well, here she is, shrouded. The pipe, radiators, everything, duct tape, keeping all the heat in on that carburetor, keeping that carburetor, if I can get it 100 degrees inside there, that'd be perfect. It's about 20 degrees and 10 inches of pow, and it's just, engine won't even warm up. These two strokes don't have thermostats, so. Probably get a thermostat, maybe heat the carb. Anyway,